4杯好料.
This is the KDU, and I'm now at this Anson route here. Well, as you can see behind me, this is the old Winston cafe, and it's now taking over by the new management, and there are a lot of nice food inside. Let's check out. Lao Ban, ni hao.
Ni hao.
Hello. Oh, lo mi. 你怎么称呼?
Mr. Paul.
Mr. Paul. Oh, Mr. Paul. Wow. 你这么你的还有小巴的?
有。
可以加得上另外加得上哦可以给他们另外加的啦我要加可以嘛可以哇OK我就很期待咯你这边几点开到几点的早上6点半到下午3点半6点半到3点半不过好像听你说现在没有剩不多了是吧要卖完了哇所以你们记得早点来啊要来忘记问你星期几关
还不确定啦，拍这个价格先啊。哇！老板你好，你好。哎，你这边是卖沙煲？
沙煲意面，沙煲意面啊，哪一个出名？那沙煲意面。这个意面。啊，还有龙须饭啊。哇哇哇哇！这龙须饭看着很特别嘞哦。啊，老板娘你好。
你好。
哈，哎，你这个是卖什么拉面啊？哇，拉面。 哦，米刷锅也有啊！哇，有你的招牌是什么？拉米，还什么米刷锅啊？喂，我看你好像很好料嘞喂！啊，我看你的米刷锅很好料哎！哇，哦，很特别嘞！
早上6点半就有了。
早上6点半啊？然后开到几点？
早上6点半开到下午2点。
2点将。Hello， 你好，老板，我要 order。好，你给我个三盘拼。三盘拼。哎，对对对对。
老板你好，好，嗨，我要order咖喱面，可以，哇，30年经验的咖喱面，哇，30年经验啊，我们是埃当的车头的咖喱面，
哦，埃当车头的，哇，老字号。
小老板，
对对对对对，哇，没有酒壶的，嗯，我们的酒壶是特别的，特别的，看得出，看得出，烤出来，烤的，哦，很好很好，嗯嗯，好，来一个，啊，一个五，好，给你。 我被 order 好咖喱。哇，叉龟条，我要吃叉龟条。
也要具有炸吗？
啊，具有炸，要，我这个favorite来的嘞，喂。嗯嗯嗯嗯嗯。嗯嗯嗯嗯 ว้าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ่าเสียอ So today at this old Winston, they are having a new food court here with a new management. So in front of here, we can see a lot of nice food. Which one you want to start first?
Let's go for the lor mee.
Yeah. And then this lor mee, you can top up with the sioba. Alright. Chili?
Later.
And then some more got chicken feet inside. This chicken feet is marinated with five spices, ngoh hiong. Put some sauce, I put some chili.
Very香
你吃了没有？还没有，你快点吃。嗯，来，要闻到。哇，你吃这样重口味的东西，等一下，所以你不是不能吃其他的，你就觉得没有味道，就很香。来， this char kway teow, you can see inside they got bean sprout, they got chive, of course lah, prawn. Cause it's tua chia heo. What do they need to have this blood cockle?
ทำอ่ะอยู่ชากับบ้าอยู่โฮอยู่เนาะออดละเสียงเจ๊ะเตโฮเดียวไอ้สิ
They have this intestine. Jiuqiao, top with egg, meatball, fish ball, minced meat, and then tu kua.
Liver,
yes. 来.
那个面是可以选的吗？对对对对对对对，它有
option 面，你可以选 米粉面或者是锅条。 很香哦，哎，刚才忘记讲，有毒灰啊。Packed with a very nice aroma, the pork broth aroma. 哇，不错。
I like the broth.
嗯，你喜欢它汤是吧？对，它的汤很浓郁。 This is the lam mee. Lam mee in Hokkien also they call it the birthday noodle, sejit mee. As you can see inside the ingredient, we have prawn again. And of course the pork lard, fried egg slices, and then of course we have this deep fried shallot, pork slices, and also they top with this coriander. And this is the very most important ingredient, the sambai. Ayo, bo sambai ah, bo chi ai kalau kong, jadi bo hair je. Ah, dai, hair, bo hair bo chi ai.
加了三杯，真的是对，它的精华整个立刻level up。
Because the sambal actually making this plain lam mee bring it up to the next level. Because with the sambal, you feel the excitement, you feel appetizingness, you feel more appetizing.
Yeah, from the lime, I taste some lime.
The lime, yes, very good.
It's not very refreshing.
Ah, very refreshing, yes. Hokkien mee.
Like.
So this is the Hokkien mee, and the Hokkien mee inside, of course you can see a lot of prawns, half full boiled egg, okay, shallot, pork slices,
bean curd. Okay, that's about it. And the most important, of course, this is the sole. Bye. Go. Wow. Hala la chiao. Wow, the chili is quite heavy. Pungent. The soup taste is average, but considered very good. And the chili, which is very pungent and make the soup very nice. Yes, the taste of the prawn, the sia, the way down is.
You
out the sia. The way down. Lao su fen is also known as bee teba. So the bee teba here is very nice and it's very soft. In fact, when it cooked together with this dark soy sauce, it's very, very nice taste. It's
very
sweet. Very sweet,
right? Yes, when you
add the egg, you add
it
in. It's more
smooth. Yes, it's the same.
Okay, come. Mee sua go. So the mee sua go inside is actually cooked with this crab stick. And then we have a lot of this mushroom, and also this is the black fungus. Oh yes, mee sua and the mee sua, and also they have this minced meat. Of course, the mee sua go need to top with black vinegar. Pack with a bit of this Chinese wine flavor. 有吃那点吗？有，烧酒的味道。烧酒加醋的味道，对。然后它的那个它的 starch 也是很厚、很香滑。鸡饭没有讲到，三拼的刚才我叫三拼，这个是有小吧，叉烧跟小鸡。嗯，它小鸡很不错。嗯。
哎呀，它烧入口即溶哦，有那种玻璃叉烧的味道。啊，它肥瘦感觉好，distribution刚刚好。对对对对，distribution刚刚好。
嗯，savory。嗯，crunchy。soft in between。
crispy outside。
crispy inside, tender inside。 这个。 咖喱米，这个咖喱米哦 ，just now we ordered with
烧包，我说，啊，这当咖喱料哦，我料，哦，料很多，很多嘞，哇，那多比平时的咖喱米更多。
And then the cuttlefish, this is the cuttlefish. 他们老板说这个是他们的灵魂，他们的主打。So, 等一下一定要试试看。And then 他们有 fish cake 哦，很特别哦，这边有 fish cake 的哦 ，long bean, 哦 ，hot blood, vinegar. Bean sprout, wow! Come, go ah. Hmm. The curry meat here, the texture is unexpectedly smooth, and then it's packed with the coconut aroma.
这好，好吃，好吃啊，很香啊。
看看你吃到 cuttlefish 没有？嗯。那
cuttlefish 很甜，又很软啊，它已经煮到很软。嗯，很入味。对，很入味。嗯，非常好吃。
Oh, so good. So these two are from also one of the store here. This is the all point yam rice, and you see inside they're having this a lot of ingredient, the pork, minced pork, pork slices, oh, vinegar,
猪杂汤,
这个是芋头饭, and then the other one, this one is the clay pot rice, Check this out. 好有鑊氣味啊，有點點燒酒的味道. The taste of 燒心 wine. 嗯嗯 ，OK. Very good. 这个是什么啊？这个是 all point. 我喜欢哦，一点菜，对。 很香，
那芋头味很重，
芋头味很重。 姜汤。
姜汤，
姜汤，只是你选哪个？咖喱米。咖喱米啊？还有叉烧。叉烧啦。嗯，我呢本身喜欢吃它的那个米刷锅。
米刷锅也不错。
米刷锅也不错。其实大部分它的这边的食物都很好吃。
对。
啊，所以你们可以过来试试看。西北火料。